It's the Pit Parade, a nostalgic look at the Pittsburgh scene from the KDKA-TV archives.
A pair of serious fires hit Pittsburgh with a 1-2 punch this week in 1951. This ruined jumble of charred rafters used to be a Homewood orphanage. Fortunately, all of the orphans were out of the building at a Christmas party when the furnace overheated and the blaze began. And fire devoured the old riverboat, the A.B. Sheets, while it was moored on the Allegheny River. City firemen desperately battled the blaze, but the tug was ruined, and the A.B. Sheets met its end. We said goodbye to the penny postcard. They wanted 2 cents to send a card these days, but no one had much of a choice. Hey, how did that get in there? Must have been one of Pit Parade's loyal viewers sending a Christmas card. There has always been a Christmas tradition at the Buell Planetarium. And before the miniature railroad, it was the Swiss Mechanical Village. The whole thing was activated by a clever system of hidden cams, levers, and pulleys. That's just about what ran this gizmo, an experimental plane known as the Custer Channel Wing. Made in Pennsylvania, it was being ballyhooed as the replacement for airplanes, helicopters, even automobiles. It didn't need a runway. The airfoil whipped up a powerful force that lifted it straight up. Steady as she goes, liftoff. Well, sort of. Everyone was very excited about it.
It makes possible the backyard aircraft. Today, we just licensed the Taylor Craft Corporation of Conway, Pennsylvania, to build this aircraft for commercial and military uses.
Those management men and their flying machines were grounded the week of December the 12th, 1951. Saying cheerio on video, I'm Bill Burns for Pit Parade.